the hands.
Yes.
So the hand has how many bullets and the
arm? The left one has two, the right one has one.
Mm-hmm. Yes.
Are there any other injuries as a result?
Of course there was a bullet track in the brain. There was fracture of the jaw with some teeth missing on the right side due to the part of the bullet.
Yeah, my name is Dennis Okesa, DCIO, Kiambu East. So far, we are still trying to get to the bottom of the matter at hand. We just concluded the postmortem, and as you heard from the chief pathologist, he has clearly said that the cause of death was severe bleeding. And we, as the investigators, we are teaming up with the specialist units from the DCIO headquarters, the homicide, and other teams. So far, we are doing well. And we hope that at the end of it all, we'll be able to unravel what exactly happened that particular day.
There was some...
I'm not able to discuss about that at the moment. The investigation will unravel each and everything that happened.
And what leads are you facing in the Japan? Any leads that you're facing in
the investigations are active at the moment, and it is not possible to divulge the information at the moment. Conclusive, which is in the media and the public language.